On a positive note, access to COVID-19 testing in the community has improved. Walpole's Director of Operations, James Jenkins, explains.
What they've done in the last 10 days or so is they've prioritized Indigenous peoples, so our community members are able to access the test if they've been experiencing symptoms. So, and we've also been able to take out the requirement for physician's referral. So they can get a referral for a testing center just by calling the health center. So that's made them more accessible.